Let me just put in here.
Yes, I
will tell you the story of his news in October. Which we shall not tell, no?
After Zoroastra.
Put one, two, or missing? was very good. She was very good. 17 years she was in Calcutta. The past meter, she got permission. Then she was a mistress. She would talk and talk.
This seat, you know it. This seat, anybody who sits in this seat has left the diocese. But Ranchi fellows. You want to bring drink for me?
Respected Bishop Swami and present dear sisters and all my dear friends, good morning to you all.
Good morning.
We are privileged to have sisters and Bishop Swami in our midst. We welcome you, dear Bishop and dear sister. So on behalf of this Seeds of Hope community, I welcome you sisters and dear Bishop. So we would like to sing up one song.
Say something to my voice. She is coming from Malta. You know where Malta?
Near Rome. Near Rome. Malta, I can
say. It is, you read about it somewhere.
The Acts of the Apostles. If you read the Bible, yes.
You read the Bible?
Yes.
You know what the Bible, no?
Yes.
Oh, when Paul was shipwrecked, he landed in our island. And the people welcomed him. And Malta was not with a faith. In fact, they had the goddess of fertility and so on. This museum now. But Paul gave us faith. So Malta is supposed to be Catholic. Now the faith is going down. So, I am so happy. I thank you, the Lord, for giving us this opportunity. And you are on a journey. We are still on the journey, we will be the journey will only stop when we die. And so your journey is in the beginning. I am happy that you are in the year of spirituality. And in the year of spirituality, besides learning your faith and living your life of prayer, you are called also to identify within you what can hinder you from loving Jesus. And so, that you have to work on it and go beyond so that you will be pleasing to God and you will be truly, truly through Christ. Yeah? Not half one leg on one side and the other one on the other side. Yeah? But you will be determined and radical in our Lord's priesthood, as we say to ourselves in our religious life. So this is a challenge, that even every day, that they have Eucharist every day.
Yes, yes.
And when we read the Word of God, yeah, like tonight's reading is on the way, that's what I was meditating. Tonight's reading is when they went to anoint Jesus and he was not there. Because he is alive. And we cannot be that empty tomb. We have to be alive. Yeah? So being alive is in living our faith, knowing who we are, first of all, and appreciating who we are, so that we will also have positive attitude towards people. But we have to be alive. Alive filled with Jesus. So this is an invitation. I did not know that I was going to say something, but because I was also a formator for home, I understand the journey of young people. They want Jesus, but they still want to hope to some things, you know? Yeah? And when we surrender those things that are not Jesus, then we are free. We are light. Yeah? And the novices used to tell me, I am so light now. I should tell them, pay attention that you will fall from the bed now. Yeah? Because you are so light. So, being light, being free. And free is not I do whatever I want. Freedom is the ability to respond. That means responsibility. I have to be responsible for all that I do. As through as priesthood, tomorrow. Yeah? As a journey to priesthood, it's not I learn theology and I learn whatever. Yeah? I did theology, but what is theology due to me? What is the Lord calling every day when I get the Word of God? So I don't want to speak much, yeah? Because I will not speak. So I wish you well, and I hope sisters who will be in this community here, they will tell you we have ordination. We have ordination. I will say, maybe are those that I met one day. Yeah? So God bless you all and all the best. I pray for you.
Thank you, sister. You heard what sister said, no?
Yes.
If you keep your leg on whose side, what will happen?
You split.
Huh? Either you get fractured on one leg or you fall in the water. No?
Yes.
Put your feet properly and walk. Okay. Come, Subhash. He is just speaking, huh? He is not prepared.
Future, please.
It's good.
Respected Swamiji, Father Sanjay, and here present sisters and brothers. Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
Really today, we are very glad to have all of you at Ramanes. No one comes. I think because of main season, that's why no one comes.
Yes.
6 months we have spent like that. After that, people slowly started to come and visit us. Really today we are very, very glad and happy that you came, and thank you for your inspiring and encouraging us not to keep our leg in both, in two boats but only one, so that we may follow our Lord Jesus Christ. And I think if we become, we may work together also. Once more, on the behalf of Sikh Sopo, thank you.
Our sister was a house built for social service. Then slowly, because of neglect and other things, this house had broken down. Almost 27, 22, 24 lakhs because it was attacked. And then we didn't know what to do with it. Then suddenly we realized we required a spirituality center for Ranchi and Dharpinga. So that's why restricted in space here, which helps community growth in a certain way, which also helps them to learn how to make sacrifices, give space to each other. Because they have always come from very big spaces. In the diocese, the school, or minor assemblies, they have been. This is a very restricted space, and the ground is a little far. Because they do not have, it's almost 1.5 lakh to spend that ground if they want them to play. But in spite of that, whatever little part they have got, they have cultivated some vegetables with the hands. They have never given me anything so far.
I am saying something, which is so good for me.
Chilies.
They like chilies. Not good for me. Yes. And then we built a cute toilet there. There is one father in charge of them, and one brother who looks after them. So they get a lot of attention, love. And in a restricted place, we are also able to take care of them. And one of my principles of formation has been, which was truly yours as a novice mistress and formator, is to correct on every small thing. It is small things, the devil lies in the details. The small things that make us bad. Big things come once in a while, but it is the small things that lead to the big things. So we put them on the road. So sister, thank you very much for coming to see my. I'm very fond of them. I don't know if they are fond of me. Yes. Very fond of them.
The very fact they are smiling, happy, looking, and we can pick up.
Yeah, they are very happy boys. And we have lots of hopes in them that we will get a very good group of priests, both for Daltonberg and for Ranchi. Because Ranchi will threw me out from there. Good. Okay, we'll leave here. We'll have our own meeting. Okay?
Thank you.
You're feeling sad because they are going. You're not feeling sad because I'm going. Okay, but you want blessing?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. May God be with you.
And may God bless you.
May God bless you. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.